close your eyes.
Who gives this woman to be married today?
All of us.
Right, there you go. Well, it's a beautiful day to have a wedding, amen? Amen. You know, today we're gathered here in the presence of God with family and friends. We're here to celebrate the marriage of Holden and Haylie. Marriage can be blessed, and a blessed event in our lives as we let the Holy Spirit and let God Himself have full control of our lives. Jesus blessed the marriage at Cana. He blessed it by wanting to be there, first of all, and secondly, He blessed it because that's where He done His first miracle that He ever did. And this same Jesus is here today at this wedding. He's wanting to bless your marriage and do the very same miracle for you. And the Bible tells us that in a godly marriage that two people shall become one flesh. And only Jesus can do a miracle such as that. And He's here to do that very thing in your lives. Let's pray. Father, we're thankful today that You are here. Not only here to bless this marriage, but You're here to lead, guide, direct, and help us in everything that we endeavor to do. And Father, we pray that, God, You would direct every step of Holden and Haylie's life. We pray, God, that You would bless this marriage as only You can do, to make it flourish, to make it be pleasant in Your sight. And Father, we ask that You would allow the Holy Spirit to help them, to lead them, to guide them all the days of their life. And God, You said what You put together that no man would be able to tear it apart. We thank You for that. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. You know, in the world, we think of love, we think it as, you can be seated, sorry. We think of love, we have no idea of what love means when it comes to God Himself. For God so loved us that He was willing to sacrifice His only begotten Son that we might have life. And 1 Corinthians, the 13th chapter, verse 4 through verse 8 says that love is patient. And love is kind. Love does not envy nor boast. Love is not arrogant or rude. Love does not insist on its own way. Love is not irritable or resentful. Love does not rejoice at wrongdoing, but love rejoices with the truth. Love bears all things. Love believes all things. Love hopes all things. Love endures all things. Love never fails. And as long as you, Holden and Haylie, let Jesus direct your steps in this marriage, that very love will never fail. Holden, do you take Haylie as your wedded wife? Do you vow to her to love her, to comfort her, to honor her, and to keep her, forsaking all others? And will you keep yourself only to her as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Haylie, will you take Holden as your wedded husband? Do you vow to love him, to comfort him, to honor and to keep him, forsaking all others? And will you keep yourself only to him as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Do we have some rings? old rubber ring. I can't hit it. I got it. These rings are an endless circle. There is no end to it. And that's the way God's love is. It's never ending. This ring is an outward and visible sign of what takes place inwardly as you unite yourselves, reuniting your two hearts in this holy marriage. Holden, will you take that ring? And as you place it on Haley's finger, repeat this after me. I, Holden. Take you, Haley.
Take you, Haley.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
To this day forward.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
According to God's holy word.
According to God's holy word.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
Haley, take this ring. Place it on Holden's finger and repeat this after me. I, Haley.
Take you, Holden.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold. From this day forward,
from this day forward,
to love and to cherish,
to love and to cherish,
according to God's holy word,
according to God's holy word,
as long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
For as much as Holden and Haley have made these vows before God, these witnesses, and this beautiful family, the giving of these rings and the pledging their faith and love to each other, they too have become one in marriage. Let's pray a blessing. Father, we ask your blessing upon their lives. Father, their giving of themselves to each other, and Father, we just pray that you will help them. There's going to be good times, there's going to be bad times, but through it all, you're always there to help them. Maybe valleys, there may be mountaintops, but through it all, you're there to help them. And Father, we just pray that you would bless them, spirit, soul, and body. We pray, God, that you would just go before them, direct their steps, having your way in their lives, and that this life may flourish. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. According to God's holy word, according to the state of Missouri, I now pronounce that Holden and Haley are husband and wife. You may kiss your bride. I introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Holden and Haley Dennis.
First time I set my eyes on you, I didn't know from the start. I didn't know how you turned my life around, or how in love I'd be with whom you are. But you showed me what it means to be loved. The way you touched me, hold me quietly. You're everything I am not. And when I have you in my arms, I feel undone. So in a long way, I've come to say I love you.
Alright. Hello. It is such a pleasure to be here tonight as Holden's best man. My name is Arlie, also known as Holden's other lover.
Oh my gosh.
I want to say it's an honor that I was chosen to stand by your side today. Holden has been one of my best friends for about as long as I can remember, and I am so happy that he's found Haylie to share his life with. He has always been by my right hand throughout the biggest moments of my life, and I can't wait to be able to watch these two do life together.
Yeah.
So, congratulations you two, and love you both.
Yeah!
Hey guys, my name is Allie. Me and Haley have been best friends since middle school. I just wanted to thank everyone for coming and thank everyone that was the one that made it happen. I did not write it down like Arlie did. I'm very shy. I'm just very thankful that Haylie brought me here. And that's all I'm going to say just because I'm very nervous.
That you showed me what it means to be loved. The way you touch me, hold me quietly. You're everything I am not. Is when I have you in my arms.